Welcome to Office 2013 class video number 34. Hey, if you want to download this workbook, and this workbook's for video 28 to 34, click on the link below the video or go to our class website. Hey, we're still studying Excel. This is Excel Basic 16. We're going to talk about Flash Fill. It's an amazing new feature in Excel 2013. Now, a couple videos ago, we saw how to create a formula to combine first and last name into a cell. We also saw how to reverse the names and add a comma. Now, formulas are great when you're going to have source data that changes. Then these will automatically update. But when it's a one-time deal, this new feature, Flash Fill, is absolutely amazing. Now, technically what it's doing is it's going to watch you give it an example, and then it's going to try and figure it out. It's programming by example. So if we want first and last, all we have to do is type an example. So I'm going to type the first and last name in the cell. Then hit Enter. And as soon as I start typing the second example, the list comes up, Flash Fill. If I hit Enter now, instantly, it has watched what I typed, guessed. When I hit Enter, I accepted its guess. That is simply amazing. So if it's a one-time deal, no need to do formulas. Can we take last and first and add a comma? You bet. And then when I hit Enter and I type P, the first letter in the last name, Enter. Absolutely amazing. So here, we reversed and inserted a character. Program by example. We give it an example, and Flash Fill fills it. Now, what about this one? We want to extract first name and capitalize only the first letter. So I'm just going to type Jimmy, Enter, and then Emma with just one capital, and instantly I've got first name. Now, what if we wanted to do first for Jimmy, but then get Emma and Ella? In this case, you got to give it at least two examples. So let's see. I'm going to type Jimmy, Enter. Now, when I type E, I don't want that, so I'm going to keep typing. A lot of times, you have to give it two or even three examples for Excel to see enough of the pattern to guess and give you what you want. So now, when I hit Enter, now when I type R, boom, it's got it, including that letter right there, Enter. Now, if I come down here, it will work on serial dates, too. So 2013, Enter. Now, I could type the next year. Sometimes you type 1, and you're like, I know that's enough information. So you can come up to Data, and in the Data Tools, there's Flash Fill. And just like that. There's also a keyboard, if you notice up there. Keyboard is Ctrl-E, so Ctrl-Z-Z. Sometimes I just go 2013, Ctrl-Enter, Ctrl-E. So Flash Fill is just amazing. It could combine, extract, insert, reverse. If you want to see more, this video right here is a huge video I did on Excel 2013. And at the 3354 mark here, I have tons of examples of this amazing Flash Fill. It is an amazing new feature in 2013. All right, we'll see you next video.